It's the night of the fireworks finale. In just a few hours, Croatia will light up the sky in the third and last installment of the 2019 Celebration of Light. Vancouver police are asking everyone attending to make sure they stay safe. This long weekend is widely considered to be the city's busiest across the year because of the fireworks and the Pride Parade that takes place tomorrow. The dry and warmer temperatures means officers and organizers are expecting thousands to come out.